What's up, guys? How you guys doing today? We are starting off another vlog. So today there's a karaoke thing going on.
I'm gonna record Shane today.
Yeah.
Well, no, you're not recording me. Oh, well, what's up, Maddox?
What's good, my guy?
So there's a karaoke thing going on, so I might head up there on stage, maybe. I'll have to see.
Hey, Stolas.
Hey, I'm gonna go. I might go on stage on karaoke, maybe.
Do it.
So what am I gonna play? Dude, if I was live streaming on Instagram right now and y'all were watching, maybe we were gonna be all like, yo, we should play this song or play this song. I'll think of a song. I'll have to think about it. Oh, and guys, I forgot to tell y'all. Last video, us hitting 100,000, y'all guys are crazy. Y'all hit 1,000 views a few days ago. I thank y'all so much for the support, man. I really appreciate it. Thank you guys again, and let's continue with the vlog. So I'm gonna be singing "You Will Be Okay" by Stolas Goetia, hell of a boss. So that's gonna be cool. All right, Celerino, you're up. All right, let's get to it. This is how nervous I am.
Hold on. Oh God, that scared me.
I was so nervous. I feel dead right now. I'm off the stage. I feel like I was gonna fall down.
Hey, what's going on, guys? So it's been about a week. I've currently been sick the whole time. I still am, just a little bit. Hey guys, I'm not gonna lie, I barely have any words to say because I don't know what to say. Well, there is actually one thing. We have early release this Wednesday, so I'm really hyped about that. I actually thought we were gonna have a day off of school today because of Columbus Day, but guess not. Like, literally on the weekend, I thought we actually had a day off going on for Columbus Day, but guess not. So I am on my way to the bus stop right now, heading to school, usual day-to-day thing, which sucks. On Wednesday, I'm gonna be going to Andy's North, the place I went on the car show. I'm gonna be taking my brother out, because you know, his birthday was, I didn't do anything for my brother's birthday, so I might as well do that. So right now, I'll see you guys later. Made it with the boys.
So we just, wait, what is Matt?
Bro, I was literally about to find you guys, literally.
I'm in the vlog.
Cut out, no, I'm kidding.
I've been missing for a year.
Yeah, I've been missing for a year.
I haven't been.
You've been missing since May, bro.
I've been missing since May, but I'm back.
Yeah, that's good. Salvador's back, bro. I'm bumped in this bunker on Xbox a few days ago.
I got it. We've been talking about shit.
I literally sniped him with a heavy sniper rifle in GTA. Far range, meters.
Hey, pull up the clip.
I don't have a clip for GTA.
I have a clip.
Okay, send it to me. I'll add it to the vlog.
No.
Okay, guess not.
I don't want to be scared. I don't want to be embarrassed live to your five subscribers.
I watched this
bro. Hey, where's Gilberto? I just saw him like 5 minutes ago.
He's asking.
By the way, these shits are bomb.
Oh,
these shits are so bomb.
Hey, Maddox, right. Can you get me one of those?
But he got in trouble Friday.
No, Gilberto got in trouble Friday.
Yeah, and where is he now? I saw him like 5 minutes ago.
Oh, I know where Gilberto is.
Where?
Don't worry about it.
No, he went to the principal Friday.
Yeah, and I wasn't here Friday.
I'll tell you what happened. So he was saying all shit.
Gilberto?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not cutting you from the vlog, Salvador.
Last time I checked when we did that vlog where I whispered in your ear, I saw you cut it in front of me.
How did you see me cut it? If you see me cut it,
because
you would have seen me.
I know when you cut it.
How would you see me cut it? You didn't go to my house and watch me edit the video.
I watched the video.
Oh my God, this fucking guy. Well, guys, I'm going to leave it here for now, so I'll catch you guys soon.
So guys, I'm trying to make this vlog about more than 10 minutes. Because I at least want to put in more recordings before I can be able to end it. Guys, I have several plans that I have looking forward for this month. I'm going to tell you all about it once I get home. So and I'm going to deal with them. I'm going to meet up with the boys till then. Scare Paint Part 7 on Gilberto. Another scare prank video. Woo! Yo, Abraham, what are we doing?
Huh?
What are we doing?
I'm eating chips.
You're eating chips. But dude, we're all hanging out today.
Thanks much, anyways. See y'all
bro,
later.
Why does everybody keep calling me Shane Dawson? I'm not even Shane Dawson.
We keep fucking forgetting and plus you're controversial stuff.
Okay, so, okay.
By the way, no. Anyways, I'll see y'all later.
I brought my whole camera set today. Let me show you guys. Let me detach this off. I have the whole set today.
Yo,
who gets up live?
Let me grab it.
No, guys, be careful with the set. Be careful. Yeah, he did hold the camera. Yeah, he did. Yeah, what's up, Emilio? Yeah, we are all hanging out, bro. I was not realizing a fan was gonna go crazy on my camera, so I was not expecting it.
It's a try on my channel.
You already said that.
Hey, what's up, Gilberto?
Security guards are bitches, you know?
No. All right. So, I just did two scare prank videos today. I just did part 7 on Gilberto, and then I did another one on Abraham's girlfriend. Well, now girlfriend. No, that ain't gonna happen.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
So, I literally forgot, we haven't had anyone in the vlog in a while. We have Josue back in the vlogs. We haven't actually seen it. You guys haven't seen him in a while in the vlogs lately. Because I don't think he was in the homecoming vlog in anything.
Oh my God, Salvador.
Hey, listen, I want my fame back. Listen,
dude, and you will if you start making contact, if you start making content again.
Listen, let me give it a buck with your vlog real quick. Let me see.
Okay, but don't walk away.
Listen. Let me scrape over here.
What the fuck?
Anyways, the reason why I haven't been vlogging is because all my shit is corrupted. All my shit is corrupted. For the next minute, this is my vlog. This is my vlog now. This is my vlog. No, I don't want no autographs. This is my vlog.
I'm definitely cutting all this out.
I'm pretty.
You're not. Hey, what's up, guys?
I finally get my camera back from freaking Salvador because he was running around with it for 3 minutes by bumping to some fans.
Hey, listen.
How's it going?
You guys been saying that I've been.
Yo, we got the OGs.
OG fam, what's up?
OG fans. Hey, what's up, Cameron? Yo, Josue. Yo. Dude, they got some U.S. Army stuff going on over here.
Shane, let me tell you.
Yeah, the hanging bar.
Let me explain this. You guys been complaining that I've been missing from the vlog, so that shit was just for me. Anyways, bye.
Okay, here, Frank. Whoa! That's a still. That's not going in YouTube Shorts. That's going in on the vlog. Oh my God, Gilberto, where'd you come from? Are you guys down to chase me again after last vlog? Dude, if you guys didn't see the end of last vlog, I was getting chased by freaking Gilberto's new girlfriend.
What's her name? Chloe.
Dude, freaking Chloe. Yeah, that's her name, Chloe. Dude, they're gonna chase that through. What are you doing? Wait, I don't even know what's going on. No, they're fucking going after me again. Oh, shit. Bro, y'all chasing me again after what happened last vlog, bro. What the fuck? Fuck you, Gilberto. Get the fuck out of here. Bro, we're not doing more chases, bro. Three things I do. Vlogs, gaming, mixed with VR, and then pranks. Why do you like chasing me?
Because it's fun, you deserve it, and you're a butthead.
Oh. That's what you are, but what am I? Oh, shit. Wow. Fucking Gilberto. Motherfucker.
Oh, shit.
I'm still sick, guys. My heart's hurting right now. No, stop, stop. I got a lung infection. So I can't run much.
Connected to my ass.
Ew, you gay?
Maybe. We're gonna end the clip here. We're done with the boys for today. I'll see you guys in my backyard in a few hours.
Guys, I am across the street from school right now. I'm sort of skipping fifth hour. Don't tell nobody. But anyway, yeah, that don't matter. I wanted to make a little announcement. Today is currently John Lennon's birthday. Our former member of the Beatles back from the 1960s. Yeah, he would have been 83 today. Today's his birthday. Happy birthday, John. Bless your heart, man. You were a great guitarist, great singer, good father, good husband. John Lennon was a good man, guys. He was a good man. He was 40 years old when he died back in 1980. He got shot. But we all miss him. To be honest, guys, I'm actually still listening to the Beatles these days. It's still pretty good to listen to them once in a while, you know? So again, happy birthday, John, and it would be an honor to meet you one day. So guys, there's also another announcement. I'm gonna be taking a break from the vlogs for a while after this one, because currently I gotta get some gaming videos out again. I haven't made a gaming video since Red Dead Redemption Part 2. So here's what's happening. In the next few days, maybe on the 12th, maybe in like 3 days or so, I'm gonna see if I can be able to upload a VR video, a Halloween VR video that we haven't done in a year. So I'm so excited, especially the one that got taken down a while back that gave me the guideline strike. Bro, it came back to me 10 months later. It was so bullshit. But anyway, yeah, I'm making another VR Halloween video. I haven't made a VR video in over 5 months, and I am so excited to make some VR videos again. It's been so long. Y'all remember the last VR video with me, Bree, Shark, and Zach. Play the clip.
Moon, I need some help here.
Hey, get over here.
Where?
Those were some good times. So there's also another thing. I'm gonna make another Halloween video a few days after I upload the future VR Halloween video. Then I'm gonna make another Halloween video. And then maybe after Halloween, I'm probably gonna be able to get the chance to make a Red Dead Redemption Part 3. If I can get the chance to get back at the game. And So this vlog, a Halloween VR video, and then another Halloween video. It could be GTA, maybe. We'll have to see. And then later on, a Halloween vlog. But I might throw in a little goodie for you guys. I'm probably gonna try to make another song, like another one. See if I can be able to spend at least a week or two on it before Halloween. And then start off with a Halloween vlog. So I'm gonna see if I can make a Halloween song. So this is gonna be sick. Speaking of sick, the boys, Josh the narrator, Molly, Juicy, and Eddie, yeah, they all made a song called Sick back last October. It was a really good Halloween song. I'm going to see if I can write down some lyrics to put down for my Halloween song that I'm going to put it. I've never actually done a Halloween song ever, obviously, because this is amazing. But anyway, yeah. So the bell, I didn't hear the bell ring, but I hear it's about time. So I got to go. We'll talk more about this when I get home. And let's get to it. So guys, I am now in the clear room down in the basement. The one I made that one outro, sort of. But I got my keyboard right here. So I'm gonna play a little something for John. I'm obviously gonna play my favorite song by him, Imagine. So this is for John Lennon. Imagine, so here we go. Thank you.
birthday, John.
It is quarter after midnight, like around 12:15, 12:16, and I'm obviously late. Like, I just got a comment from my YouTube shorts from Maddox. He's all like, go to bed, laugh emoji. And I'm all like, dude, I stay up till like midnight, and it was even 10 o'clock yet when he posted that comment. I was like, dude, I don't go to bed till like midnight or possibly 2 a.m. That's who I am, guys. I like staying up late. Sometimes that's kind of the reasons why I don't make it to school often, or don't make it. The reason I'm in like the same look of my outfit, including with the beanie and everything, is because I'm recording the same day I recorded all those clips from today. And I'm still a little sick, but I'm starting to feel a lot better, which is really good. Currently the neighbor's got like a new trailer. So there's like a light over there. So like, let me turn off the light so I can show you. So you guys can see at least a little bit of light from here, but I think you guys would pretty much just prefer the flashlight. Oh no, bro, I think my flashlight died. No way. Bro, no way. No way. I think the batteries are dead already. I think these batteries were like not even that good anyway. Yeah, I just tried switching them just then. Yeah, currently the batteries are just dead. Like literally dead. Bro, it was just working a minute ago. I literally turned it off just to show you guys the, Okay, now it's working. God, that was bright. Okay, now that my light's working, I can continue what I'm saying. Yeah, so they got a light out there. So just in case that this thing goes weird on me again, I have that light over there. Plus, they have some sort of Halloween thing going on over there. That's what I'm guessing. It looks pretty cool. I actually like it. So yeah, guys, I've actually put a lot in this vlog, just like last vlog, the homecoming vlog. But yeah, guys, the homecoming vlog, it was pretty good. But homecoming, the last 2 hours, like I said, pretty bad. And when I was editing earlier, I had to say that when I screen recorded the last VR video I made, which was 5 months ago, when I did freeze tag and that zombie game with Shark, Bree, and Zach, I went back to that video. I had to bring that in, the Luna avatar with the arrow. I just wanted to see how Bree will react to this video, and she'll be like, oh my god, he had to bring it up. So Bree, I apologize in advance. I know you'll forgive me. Listen, Bree and I are really good friends, even though we're like several states away. It's like she's all the way out in Louisiana, and I'm obviously here in Washington State. Yeah, this week is gonna be cool. So Wednesday, so pretty much today is now Tuesday, so because it's after midnight. When I release this video today, like sometime today, so it's pretty much tomorrow, I'm doing an air horn prank video. I hope Stolas doesn't see this video because she's the one I'm pulling the prank on. Air horn scare prank on Stolas. I did tell her at lunch today that she was gonna be the next one I was gonna scare prank, and she's like, oh god no. And I said, nah, it's gonna be Gilberto the next few more times. So yeah, all these scare pranks with Gilberto, I just do it for fun. Plus I'm trying to make it up to at least the top 10 scare pranks on Gilberto. I just got part 7 out today, including a scare prank on Abraham's girlfriend. And then I had Salvador and I did this video, some sort of thing, and it was pretty fun. And then I showed the outtakes in the next YouTube shorts. So I'm gonna get up to 3 more scare pranks on Gilberto, so it could be the top 10 scare pranks, bro. I've been killing it with the scare pranks lately. If you guys are actually enjoying the scare pranks, do me a huge favor and smash the thumbs up button. I would really appreciate it. And I know I've been talking a lot. This is like a really long outro right now because, you know, I'm trying to make the vlog a bit longer before we go, before I take a break off of the vlogs until Halloween, because the next vlog is going to be on Halloween. So that's going to be at least three and a half weeks off of the vlogs pretty much, because I got to at least make 2 Halloween videos, 1 VR, one will probably be GTA, because I hear there's Halloween stuff already coming in on that game. Halloween on VR chat for a video, and then GTA online, and then try to make this Halloween song actually happen, because I tried to make another song, but it didn't work. It didn't actually plan out the way it was supposed to. So I'm going to see
if my friend Brandon from middle school had hooked me up by giving me some good beats, some good music sounds, and see, and I gotta try to put down some lyrics. I already have like two sentences I'm already good in my head for the beginning of a song. So pretty much that is all for now, guys. Before we get to the last clip of the video, guys, I just want to let you guys know that I was not expecting this video to actually hit 20 minutes long. I was not actually expecting that. It actually does explain me talking out back for like almost 10 minutes. I thought it was gonna be like more than like 15 minutes or something, or more than 10 minutes, but actually it's actually literally more than 20 minutes. And this is what's making this more than 20 minutes, this clip right here. So anyway, other than that, guys, good night, everybody. Let's get back to the last clip of the video. This is wrapping up for today's vlog, guys. If you guys enjoyed, do me a huge favor and press the thumbs up button. Always turn on my post notifications so you guys don't miss a new coming video. I actually haven't said new coming video and stuff like that in a while. Hit the subscribe button today, guys. And other than that, I'll see you guys next time. Peace. I'm walking down the street, but I don't know what I'm thinking. I don't know why, but I think of the most.